Cleveland and saw he pitched both ends of a doubleheader in Cleveland.
Wow. I guess it's easy, not easy, but doable maybe with a knuckleball.